not saying.
Stay sex. Oh, okay. So, there shouldn't be any rocks on this, really. As if you go left down here.
Yeah, if you go left, it's
fine. Yeah. Stupid. I think it's stupid east. Yeah. That's it. Take your time. Yeah, all good, mate. Yeah, there's a rock down just below you, I think.
Yeah.
Might have to kind of hop a little bit. Yeah. Nice job. Yeah, good job. Watch the rocks at the back though, of your skis. There's a few still there. Ski's through. All right, if you want to ski down, try and stay within my sight so that you can see me at the bottom. I don't want to come down after you just in case anything happens, so you need to get down a bit further. What's that? Is there a cliff there? Can you see? Keeping my vision. All right, he's in. Do you want to wait for me there or go down a bit further? Okay, I can't really hear you. I'm just assuming you said wait here. I'm coming. I just clipped my skis on. Coming down now. Okay, I'm at the rock. need to try step light. There we go. That's one. Come on, get around there, you. That should be. Come on, come on. There we go. That's two. Right, here's the last bit. This little thing here. There's one. Come on. There we go. All right. I'm in. What's the situation here?
Nothing.
Nothing?
No, oh.
Fine. All right. Oh.
Not bad. It's like a black run down there.
No, just the entrance. Look at the size of the cornice though, like all along.
Yeah, fuck it
up. Oh, wow. Jeez. All right. This looks like good snow. Yeah, okay. The rocks, you can use the rocks as vantage points. I could kind of see like between those two rocks there, there's kind of a mini chute. You can go down there. But yeah, I might just head over. Oh, this snow is really nice though. Holy crap. Oh my god, wait, you're flooding me, bro. Holy crap.
Like a fat lump here,
bro, we need a snorkel right now. The viz is shit, but the snow is not.
Yeah, this is so chill.
Yeah. You were here saying I've outdone myself, huh?
Well, it looked like it.
It did look like it. It did look like it for a while.
Oh, they're going.
Oh, that's a cliff though. I don't know. They're going to traverse way over. Yeah. That was good as. Oh, guess what? We get fresh tracks all the way down to the bottom of the T-bar.
Oh.
It's going to be good.
What are these pieces hiking
to? The glacier. Remember how we were talking about it last night? How like the T-bar's not working, so people are hiking up to the glacier.
What's at the glacier?
Some pretty good stuff. Some pretty good stuff.
Yeah, I'm not hiking that much.
No. Well, it's to the top of the T-bar there. So it'll probably be just about the hike we've done, except we do it again.
Yeah, I'm
I think you can either go right or left of this rock, it really doesn't matter.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's deep. Holy crap. Oh, pure powder. Oh. Oh. Oh man. What a line. Oh, Hugh's gone. He was enjoying it too much. Oh! Oh! Holy crap! No, genuinely, this is insane. Oh! This is the best snow I've ever skied. Oh. Bro, this is insane. Oh, that was blower. No ice at all.
All these motherfuckers are furious as shit.
Yeah. It's pretty sad though that they can't open the T-bar anymore because there's not enough snow.
I mean, it looks like there's enough snow. I think they just don't want to.
Yeah, maybe. Could be a Vail thing. Who knows?
Well, I think it is.
I have no idea if this camera angle is right because I got a new mount and it's on the front now. So I could have just been filming the ground.
No, I think you got it right.
That was so good. Mm. I would happily go back and do that again, honestly.
The hike was massive.
I don't fucking care. That was the best turns we've had all trip, man.
So I think we spent like an hour doing this, at least.
The hike, yeah. But is it not worth it? I feel like it's definitely worth it. I'd rather do this than like Hugh's Heaven or something, you know? I'm gonna get some of this last powder turns before we get back onto the track. I can't actually see anything. Oh shit. Nearly crashed. I could not see the hill there. Ah! Oh! You! Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Best run ever! Oh my god! Oh, I feel like a 4-year-old child, man. Oh, that was stupid East. Wasn't very stupid though.
Oh my god.